Season 2 of Camp Cretaceous is often regarded by many fans to be the weakest season in the show so far. And I can see why. The writing and characterization did take a bit of a step down from the quality of Season 1's story. Though to be fair, Season 1 had the advantage of following the events of Jurassic World, whereas Season 2 has to come up with its own original story. And for the most part, I consider it pretty well done. A lot of what they had planned for Season 2 actually had to be pushed back to later seasons because of the delay for Dominion. So, really, a lot of Season 2's faults cannot be completely pinned on the writing staff. They were doing what they were told to do. But looking at Season 2 just as a season on its own, while I do think it's the weakest, I don't think it's bad by any means either. The characters are still enjoyable. I actually really like the character development we do get this season. I do actually believe these kids are all friends now. The action sequences are still amazing. In particular, my favorite action sequences from this season are with Rexy the Tyrannosaurus Rex. Now, one of my biggest complaints with Season 1 is that we didn't actually see Rexy, or, you know, the real version of her, on screen throughout that season. Now, considering that season followed the events of Jurassic World, it's understandable, but it was something I noticed and something I missed. Season 2 makes up for that in full. Every time Rexy is on screen, and she's on screen a fair amount, it's always an action-packed moment. I was on the edge of my seat with those scenes. They made the T-Rex scary again this season, and that is something to be applauded. In short, while I do agree that Camp Cretaceous Season 2 is the weakest season we've had so far, I still think it is a pretty good season in general. Please let me know what you thought of this review in the comment section down below, and like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching.